ține.
Bambola is here.
Beta Lem, good morning. Hello. Welcome to Romania.
Thank you. How are you guys?
We are very happy and you are very sexy.
Oh, really? Well, thank you.
I just talk with my friend. He's Daniel.
Yes.
I am Mihai.
Mihai, yeah.
And we said that the sexiest thing on earth is a girl playing piano.
Really?
Da, we saw you a few minutes ago.
Haha, thank you.
Am zis că am vorbit cu Daniel mai devreme și am zis că nimic nu e mai sexy pe lumea asta
decât o fată care face sarmale,
o fată care cântă la pian. Beta Lem a aterizat din Canada. What's your story, Beta? Your life story.
My life story. I'm allergic to cats. I like pasta. Do you want like a serious life story or like?
E alergică la pisici. Îi place. Okay. Îi place pasta. Nu. Îi plac pastele de fapt.
My life story. I grew up in Montreal. I really wanted to make music, but I never had friends to make music with. I tried to do music school. They told me I couldn't apply because I couldn't read notes. So I took a little break to think, too much of a break, and then it bothered me that I wasn't making music. So 2 years ago, I moved to New York.
You are for the first time in Europe?
No.
A fost în Italia de foarte multe ori, a cântat la radiourile din Italia. Piesa este super hit acolo în Italia și din ce în ce mai multă lume întreabă despre piesa ei și în România. E sus de tot și în Shazam, în România e pe primele locuri. E o piesă pe care v-am zis, prima oară ați ascultat-o aici la Radio Zoo.
And you guys were the first to play Bambola.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's great.
It was a pleasure. Nice song. Very nice song.
Much.
Good energy. What do you know about Romanian culture? About
Romanian culture? Well, first of all, when I first came here, the architecture was the first thing that I really gravitated towards. Incredible. So much old, but also new. The combination of both. Mm-hmm. It's hard to find such a melange, like a mix-up.
Melange. Ce cuvânt frumos.
How do you say that? You guys have a saying. You have a saying in Romanian. It's kind of like "milli mello." How do you say it?
Jumătate.
Yeah,
no.
I think so. Someone said that yesterday.
Așa.
No. It was like "milli mello."
Like so-so,
so-and-so.
No, a combination of two things. You never know.
Varză.
No, we
call it varză.
We'll get it.
When
later.
You put two different things together, we call it varză.
Așa și așa.
Varză cu carne.
A mix match of, and I love the architecture here. Anyways, so I'm excited to learn more about it.